A suspected drunk driver hit a utility pole then crashed into a house in Holiday this morning. They say Derek Roland Zio was allegedly speeding when he lost control of his car. The owner was not in the house, but you can see the damage right there. Zio was charged with DUI and reckless driving. He's also facing felony drug charges. Troopers say they found wads of cash and a large jar of marijuana in his car.